students, class 9, chapter algebra. If you want to find the greatest common divisor, first of all you want to know what is the greatest common divisor and how we are going to find it. And then the greatest common divisor GCD, or it may be used another word as HCF, or highest common factor, both are the same. Let me start from the numbers. Let me take it as 2, 7 and then 14. First we want to find out the factors of this number. 2 as the factors, 1, 2 are 2. 7 as the factors, 1, 7 are. And 14 as the factors of 2, 7 are, 7, 1 are. So we have the factors of 1 into 2 into 7. Now we want to find out the greatest common divisor, right? So the greatest common divisor or highest common factor. See, in all the three numbers, we have 1 is the greatest common divisor. 1 is the greatest common divisor. But here we have 2, but not in the second term. Here we have 2. In third and second term, we have the number 7. But in 1, there is no number. So that is not common. So which element is common when we factorize the number? That is the greatest common divisor, right? Therefore, GCD of 2, 7, 14 is 1. In the same way, we are going to solve this by using the algebraic expression, including the variables. Let's see, for example, let me take it as 14. XY square is the one of the factor, and then another expression is 42XY. Now we want to find the factors of this number. See, 14 is nothing but, when we factorize 14, 1 into 2 into 7 is the factor. And then 42, if you factorize the number 42, 2 times 21, 3 times only prime factors, right? 3 times 7, 7 ones are. Then 1 into 2 into 3 into 7. Right? Either we can write 1 or we don't want to write the 1. Here, see, xy square, right? Xy square. Here we have xy square. Here we have xy. For this xy square, for this xy. So 14xy square, this is the factor. 42xy, this is the factor. Now we want to take the greatest common divisor GCD of 14xy square comma 42xy is, see, 1 is the common to both the term, so let me take it as 1, and 2 is also the common, so let me take it as 2, and 3 is belong to here but here not there, so that is not common, and 7 is common to both the term. So 7. See, here x is common, so let me take it as x. Y is also common, let me take it as y. See, here we have y square, but here we have y. Only y. Y square can be written in the form of y into y. Right? So 1y is common, so let me take it as. So additionally, here we have one more y, but there is no other y in the term. So we don't want to choose that term. So this term is equal to 14xy. The GCD of this term is equal to 14xy. So by this condition, we can factorize the numerical value separately and then variables. If the variables are having the common terms in the two, common in between the two terms, then only we have to write. Suppose here we have z. There is no z, means that is not common. You just leave it. So by this we have concluded that by the factors we can take all the common elements with the least power. All the common elements with the least power. That is, here we have y power 1, here we have y power 2. So least power is y power 1. Only we have to choose. This is the way to find the GCD. Thank you, students.